watch, tornado watch.
There's a storm in the area.
Okay, we're here bright and early for day one at SYC Kentucky. We're gonna have 5 games on the short and then take a little break and then 5 more games on the medium. And then after that, we'll have day 2, which is 5 more games on the long, but we just got our 10 games today. Should be pretty fun, so let's get into it.
Step up to the line, feel the weight in my head. Got my team by my side. We're ready to take a stand. Pins all in a row. 10 soldiers standing tall. Gonna knock them down. One strike, we'll take them all.
Wow.
Just like last year.
Okay, it does hook. Wheel, bro. Why I get that hit? Why is this my good lane? On the legs. I missed. It did hook.
I have not, but if I do, I'll tell you. It's all about that trust and that stuff.
Gotta get it that way.
Heartbeats.
Oh! I have strike nine, spare four bagger, no one forget. Oh.
Tornado watch, tornado watch. Pretty sure we're in tornado watch.
There's a storm in the area!
Oh my god, a hurricane tornado rain outside.
Hurricane.
Okay, just finished up SYC Kentucky. We both five games on the long, and I got a bronze medal, barely by like one pin. And this was the haul for this weekend. I had a pretty good time, went averaged about 218, stayed in the pocket. The medium was not very good, but everything else ended up being pretty okay. So I'm pretty happy with myself.
For me, did pretty good on the short, got a bronze. Was it bronze or silver? I'm not sure. Medium wasn't so great and grinded out the long. So got a bronze overall. So pretty good weekend overall for both of us. Yeah, that's pretty much it.
Yeah, that's pretty much it. So thanks so much for watching the video, and bowl up a storm.